they're all bunched on the immigrant line. But on the other side of the creek, they begin thinning out to one soldier every 50 yards. Two. We can slip through there tonight and be on the inside waiting for them.
What about this sooner law?
Once we've staked out a claim, they can't prove a thing.
Well, what do we wait for?
Wait for the line to thin out so we can slip through.
This morning.
Well, cases always be king.
I just seen one of the fellows that took that Indian money off us.
Yeah, you sure?
He's playing with a lot of new minted money.
From this valley, they say you are growing. We'll miss your bright
play that
eyes,
me, will you?
Your sweet smile. For they say you are taking the sunshine.
Play in your yard?
They don't want that tonight.
Well, play it.
Not tonight, brother.
Play it.
Oh, sure. That's one of my favorites.
Yeah, it would be. You know who that is?
No.
That's the Oklahoma Kid. Stanley. Tell that little squirt over by the piano I want to see him.
I don't want to play in your yard. I don't like you anymore. You'll be sorry when you see me sliding down our cellar door. You can't holler down our rain barrel. You can't climb our apple tree. Oh, I don't want to play in your yard, for you are a good.
Kid, I want to talk to you.
Keep on playing.
I said I want to talk to you.
Well, go ahead and talk.
My name's Whip McCord. That mean anything to you?
How does it?